Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet, and it's going to be the last mission before the Frankenfish, and it's getting the blue skeleton, the skeleton bluegills in Michigan. So I'm going to show you guys the mission. Here you can see it. So you need to go to certain positions, and in those power places you are going to need to catch the skeleton bluegill. So somebody said to me on my previous video that I need to put my boat in those power, because it's like fog, it's power places. And I need to fish at the edge of those power places at 100 centimeter, a 6-0 hook and with the candy. But it didn't work for me. He said he only got a skeleton. I tried it now for a couple of hours, but it didn't work for me. So I'm not sure that I'm doing something wrong, but you guys can try it out yourself. It's under comments in the previous video, but I did something different. So what I do is I just go fishing very shallow, that I can see which fish is biting, because for 10 candies you need to pay like 3 bait coins, and we need around 40 fish. That's around 12 bait coins. So I don't want to catch anything else than blue skeletons. So what is my method? It's very easy. So first of all, I'm going with this setup. I'm going with the match setup. Why? Because I can throw closer to the boat so I can see my bait. I'm just going 10, 11 centimeters. It doesn't matter a lot. As long as you can see your bait, it's okay. I'm going with the 6 hook. With the candy. So I'm at the moment already in a position. So I just put myself in the power area. Because, and I think that my baby is making the video with me at the moment. So here you can see it. Catch those fishy skeletons during the night. So that's from 9 p.m. Only in the special power places. So therefore I parked my boat. And how do you need to do it? So you just throw in. It's still going to take some time. Be sure if you strike, because you don't have a lot of line, only use your right mouse button. I always reel a little bit and then I strike, but if you do that, it's not going to work. So check this. So if I zoom in, I can see my bait. Do you see the orange pumpkin there? This is a catfish. So, fuck. Yeah, sometimes it can happen. So that was a little bit a mistake with catfish. You need to watch it a little bit. Just wait a little bit, because if you strike really fast, you can hook. This was unintended, by the way. So I didn't want to get this fish, because I now wasted just a candy. So you just zoom in and then you just need to wait. Are you going to catch a lot of those skeletons? No. It's still going to take a lot of time, but you're going to skip a lot of nibbling on your bobber. So I can see it. So I'm fishing a little bit like that guy said, in the middle at the edges, but I didn't check. This is a blunt nose. It's not good. So let's go to the next one. Is this one? No, I think it's a normal one. So, because the shape is just the same. This was a crappy, I think. So, and that's how you need to do it, guys. So you are going to save a lot of bait coins, because if you don't on normal method, it's still possible that the method of that guy works, but I cannot execute it. So maybe he's going to post a little bit more info under this. But it didn't work for me, because if you can go the normal way and every time you got the bluegill skeleton, it's going to work a lot better, of course. I'm not sure how the bite rate is. Are you going to get faster bites or something? Because it does not work for me, so I cannot check. This is a catfish again, so we don't want catfish. It can take some time, because I just did a relog and I had right away 2 at the start, and then it stops a little bit. So I think it's just RNG when they bite. So, but that's what you need to do the whole time. 40 fish. So I need to get still 34, but I still got time. The event is still 9 days. So I'm almost done, because the grind was a little bit over the edge in my opinion. It was a little bit crazy. Those ghost fish, those ogres, oh Jesus Christ, it took so much time. But yeah, I didn't do and I didn't do everything the right way, but that's how it is. I just need to test it myself. I need to make the video. There is not a lot of other info that I can use, so over the weekend we are going to get the most info, because then the most people are going to play the event, because a lot of people need to work in the week, and I can understand that I need to work too, but in the weekends, so I don't have a lot of time in the weekends. And I hope that I can hook a skeleton bluegill in the video. What is this? Yeah, let's have a look. Come on, come to the left that I can see what you are. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's a skeleton, check. This is a skeleton, here you go. That's how you need to do it, guys. Ah, I'm very happy. It took me 4 hours to discover this shit. So, I share it with you guys. So, recap. Be sure that your boat is in the middle of the power. You can see it on the fog, the power area. Go very unshallow. No, go shallow. I need to say it like this. So 10 centimeters. Be sure that you can see your bait. And that's how you need to do it. Very easy method. 3-on-3. I did one mistake on the catfish, but you guys can see it. 3 fish and 3 skeleton. It's going to save a shitload of bait cones. Thanks for watching, guys. Check the guy's method out. Maybe he's going to post a little bit more info under this. Maybe it's better. You guys can test it. Or you can do my method. It's all sharing what we do in this community. So thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye-bye.